What is good, everyone? Welcome to a very special edition of the Tie Tune Show. I can't even contain my excitement. I had a full agenda mapped out, but I had to change everything because the Megaton bomb dropped. Yes, that's right. Anderson Paak released some fire new music, and I'm coming here to give you my first reaction of it, and I can't be more excited. My man J3 was kind enough to get me the link and the audio, so I'm gonna push play. By the way, go Liverpool. They are in the second leg of the Champions League, going through on that, but here we go. Whoops. I was not ready for that. Okay, here we go. I think I can edit that, but if not, this is all content. Here we go. It's got that classic Paak vibe for sure. I like that reverb. Oh. This sounds extremely familiar for a Paak song, but at the same time, it's completely different from anything that he's done. Oh my gosh, I love it already. What? We need to go full crankage here. Yes, Lord! Yeah. Loving this. Yeah, we have fun if only for the time being. I'm about it till it's over. This is begging to be remixed too, I feel like. It's like Christmas has come early, man. For me and all the other Anderson Paak fans out there. This is insane, dude. Good Lord. Yes, Lord! I think that's all that I can really say here after hearing that track. Good Lord. The only thing that would have made that better is if he pulled a Kendrick and kind of surprise announced when his album was coming. But I will take any new Paak that I can get. This has me super hyped. And as soon as I finish up this video, you know I'm going to press play about a million more times. So, let me know what you think of the new Paak track. Let me know how excited you are for his new music. I know that he's been dropping Lucy's here and there. He had a pretty cool presence on the Black Panther album with Absol, who, by the way, killed it on that song. Just trying to catch my breath here. That was so good. Just a few minor things, and I'll let you guys go. Prime 2 with DJ Premier and Royce da 5'9" comes out next Friday. March 16th, I believe. They've been dropping songs here and there. They just dropped a song with 2 Chainz called Flirt, basically calling out all the women out there who are trying to flirt with them and failing miserably at it. It's another bouncy, total jam. You gotta check that one out. And also, as you know, I'm a huge Big Crit fan. Actually, about just over a month before Jack and I see him at the Music Box in San Diego, which is gonna be awesome. He dropped a Tiny Desk, really soulful. He did Bury Me in Gold, Keep the Devil Off, of course, and Mixed Messages. Absolutely killed it. His band backing was really cool. It was a totally unique sound from what you actually hear on the album. It was a totally laid back, different vibe. But he actually had a pretty touching moment where he brought out a recorder that his grandmother had recorded of him and his brother singing some gospel. So that was pretty cool and really touching, because you know that the guy's real. You know that he's not out there for the money and for the Instagram likes and the hoes and all that. He's there for the music and the message. So support that. Check that out. Once again, let me know what you guys think of the pack. And, you know, I'm pretty excited about it. So let's get that dialogue going. Everybody have a great week, and up the Reds.